supports this woman and her commitment to this man.
Her mother and I.
Welcome one and all. How beautiful is the day that is touched by love. May this be a moment to be remembered and cherished. Marriage is a very special spiritual connection of two people united for a common purpose, bringing love and trust together into single focus. We have come together to witness and give our well wishes to the joining of this man and woman in matrimony. Sooner or later, we begin to understand that love is more than verses on Valentine's and romance in movies. We begin to know that love is here and now, real and true, the most important things in our lives. For love is the creator of our favorite memories and the foundation of our fondest dreams. Without love, we merely exist. With love, we truly begin to live. For love is a promise that is always kept, a fortune that can never be spent, a seed that can flourish in even the most unlikely place. And this radiance that never fades, this mysterious and magical joy, is the greatest treasure of all, one known only by those who truly love. Someone once said, the most wonderful of all things in life is the discovery of another human being with whom one's relationship has a growing depth, beauty, and joy as the years increase. This inner progressiveness of love between two human beings is a most marvelous thing. It cannot be found by looking for it or by passionately wishing for it. It's a divine destiny. There are no ties on earth so sweet, none so tender as those you are about to assume. There are no vows so solemn as those you are about to make. There is no institution of earth so sacred as that of the union you will form, for the true home is not only the place in which you will live, but it is also the dwelling place where each lives in the heart and mind of the other. The state of matrimony is true marriage only when it is based upon a deep inner connection of two souls who find completion each in the other. Today, your separate lives, each with your individual memories, desires, and hopes, merge into one life. Happiness in marriage is not something that just happens. A good marriage must be created. In the art of marriage, the little things are the big things. It is never being too old to hold hands. It is never going to sleep angry. It is forming a circle of love that gathers in the whole family. It is no time taking the other for granted, for what you take for granted disappears. It is doing things for each other, not in the attitude or duty of sacrifice, but in a spirit of joy, and it is speaking words of appreciation and demonstrating gratitude in thoughtful ways. Such a love requires that you be totally honest with yourself and your mate, that you ask for what you want and take action even though you are too afraid, share your feelings and listen, but leave your partner free to be who they really are. In other words, always love your partner for who they are, not for who you think they should be. Travis, do you reach out in love to receive Tori and choose to share your life with her? Will you promise always to give to her your expression of your ever-growing love? Will you comfort her, be sensitive to her needs, express your feelings with her, listen to her, put your trust in her, and forsaking all others, be her intimate friend and honor her as your equal partner?
I do.
And Tori, do you reach out in love to receive Travis and choose to share your life with him? Will you promise always to give to him your expression of your ever-growing love? Will you comfort him, be sensitive to his needs, express your feelings with him, listen to him, put your trust in him, and forsaking all others, be his intimate friend and honor him as your equal partner?
I do.
All right, we have the biggest, please.
I have one.